Welcome back to another video, guys. This is part 62 of my FIFA 23 career mode. We got the first league game coming up, and we're playing Sevilla in both games today. Playing Sevilla in the league, and we're playing Sevilla in the cup tie semi-finals. We did get beaten to them in the Super Cup a few episodes ago. If you haven't missed that one, do go check that one out. I believe that was episode 59 or 58 or maybe even 60. But anyway, as usual, behind the scenes, I did get training and the activities done. So we're going to get straight in and play this league match. And then Wallace could potentially be an 86 overall by the end of this episode. We're still on our road to becoming one of the best footballers in the world. Yeah, that's 1-0 Wallace. 2-0 Wallace. Three nil Wallace. 3-1 Wallace. 3-2 Wallace. 3-3 Wallace. 3-3 goalie and Wallace.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's Barcelona. They take on Sevilla live on EA TV.
Here we go then.
Hello from the Catalan capital.
Now match day 23 in this season.
My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Barcelona, and they take on Sevilla.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Wallace gets the first assist of the game to bring it 1-0. He's going to headbutt the barrier.
His movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Gomez went in strongly, decisively. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And clears the danger. Well, as we look at the table, the opportunity very much there for the hosts to go top if they can win.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast at the moment, but I have to say they've looked a top.
Could be! Well, he had the measure of it, the goalkeeper. And he's fired over the corner.
That was a good save.
To the goalkeeper that time. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Yeah, not much I could do there.
Rafa Mir. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Gomez. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Terrific block. A sloppy pass.
He's saying it's a terrific block, but now it's a sloppy pass.
Firing it in. And fine goalkeeping.
So Barcelona can see the corner.
Now sending it in.
Oh, and Sevilla scores! They've equalised the game 1-1.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
And we lose the ball. We do not want to lose it there. He's on the run. And they score again to bring it 2-1.
They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory. Well, Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action?
And we lose the ball again.
Just get past his man. Oh, it might be.
That's another goal from outside the box. It's 3-1 to Sevilla. The hell is going on?
So back underway at 3-1. Rafinha. Pedri. And Torres on the ball.
Oh, come on.
Well, those stats tell you everything. Sevilla have controlled the majority of possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well...
They're on the run again! He scores again from outside the box! Brings it 4-1! What? What? And a hat-trick and all!
That's a very good goal.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
The hell? I'm going to have a seizure in a minute.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Oh no, they've got another chance.
Jesus Corona. Well, he's given us away. And he's through here. Gives it a go.
Oh, for...
And just over the bar. Really good effort.
We've got one added minute of extra time. In the first half. Every blows for half time, we're currently losing 4-1. That was a mental first half.
The second half is underway here. Sevilla with the lead.
Oh, he's got an excellent run again on the ball. Look at this.
But no damage done, that's the main thing. Happy to take on the shot, and that's sound goalkeeping.
If we can still go back and win this. Time waster.
Well, plenty of interest in Wolves and what they've been doing on the transfer front. Good news for their fans. Stuart, new signing in place.
No, they're going again. They're going again.
To be a fair deal, but he'll certainly need to settle in quickly. There'll be a lot of pressure on him to hit the ground running.
Oh, did so well.
Good save.
Driven in the corner. A smart stop here.
There's another corner.
Elects to go short. Vital intervention. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner.
Three back-to-back corners in this game.
Short corner it is. The inside route looking promising.
The hell, I passed to Wallace.
Well, we really are at the business end of the cup competition. The semi-final first leg, live action to come on EA TV. It's Barcelona facing Sevilla.
That will certainly be an interesting first leg, but how will each team approach it? They won't want to go into the second leg behind, so it should be a top quality game.
Running with the ball confidently. Opportunity.
Are you nimble? I don't. That's a made up word, by the way. He's on a run again.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Wallace.
Whoa!
He's giving the ball away in that position. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Substitution time it is here. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Of course he tries to shoot, doesn't he?
Here's something to look forward to live on EA TV. The first leg of the semi-final. It's Sevilla against Barcelona.
Well, I can't wait to see how the coaches set their teams up for that one. Both will want a lead going into the second leg.
Is it going to be?
Wallace!
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
So this has turned out to be a very embarrassing game as they go on the attack again.
And beat them. Opportunity it is. And not cleared away properly. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
And they're making a change. And a good looking ball. That'll be a Sevilla throw.
Well, we have lost this game and by quite a bit. Oh, come on! I barely clipped him!
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
To finish it as a contest. And
he doesn't do anything to make it 5-1! Oh my god! It is now 5-1.
Well, no effort in the end. He was hoping it would be struck down the middle, but it's an easy finish, really.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. It's looking promising.
Wallace for last goal of the game. And he fecks it up.
And so the referee
there he blows for full time, and we lose 5-1.
You're absolutely right, Derek.
That is such an embarrassing performance. That is incredibly embarrassing. Alright, we are never, ever to talk about that game again. Never. Everyone understand me? We never talk about that game again because that is the worst defeat I've ever had. Now that was embarrassing. Pretty embarrassing. You get a massive return on investment. When's one of our things back? Did we not invest in solar energy? Oh no, we did. Alright, we're playing Sevilla again. Oh, if we lose again. Oh, we're coming on as a sub in the 50th In the 60th minute in this game. I think we're coming on 0-0. I completely forgot to check what the score was, but I feel like it was 0-0. Or it was 1-0. Either Sevilla were 1-0 up or Barcelona were 1-0 up.
And time for the change now.
So 22 is coming off, 22 is going on. Try and get a conversion rate of at least 60%. Yeah, we're coming on 0-0 in this game.
Favouring the short one.
That was out! That was out!
Well, that's just the one.
Hold on a sec, I'm going to replay that. I swear down that was out. So one of our players goes in and tackles. Come on, surely that's out. Sure. That is out. That is out. That's out of play. That's out of play. That is out of play. You see that now? That is out of play.
The full save. How
any day that is out of play. That surely that was out of play.
So the corner played into the box. Not messing around with that clearance. He's going to be disappointed with that pass. Lucas Ocampos.
Ah!
A creative look about this. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Great pressure to win the ball back. Good looking move this. Well, tremendous block. Well, a piece of transfer business that's certain to get a lot of people talking. Serge Gnabry has completed
his... Oh, Wallace is on the big move here. Wallace for goal, Wallace for goal! That's the amount of power on that.
And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. He succeeds in clearing it. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Into the final 20 minutes. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick.
We just went and pushed him over. Two-handed push.
Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's...
Then they don't take the lead.
And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Not all that convincing defensively. Now can they counter clinically?
Oh, Wallace is racing down the pitch now. Wallace for goal. Wallace!
The keeper more than equal to it. Let's see about the delivery. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski. And he has...
Oh, Wallace!
And a time for calm on the ball.
As you can see on the scorecards, we are playing Villarreal in our next game.
Jesus Corona. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And a goal at this stage could be decisive. It's there for him.
Oh, Wallace!
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move. Just couldn't quite cap it off.
10 minutes left for play. Jesus Corona. Jesus Corona. Ocampos. He's in here. Well, to think
an
he
easy
only
save
had the
for the keeper
to beat.
There.
Couldn't take the opportunity. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what happened to Lewandowski. Excellent vision.
They're on the attack.
Well, the honest conclusion is he didn't make the goalkeeper work enough.
Well, that was the moment to win the game, and he's made a real hash of that.
Now able to close down the shot. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Time for the change now. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. And that was a very fine read. Plenty of support here. Timely intervention. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Oh, Wallace is racing down the field, potentially the final chance of the game. Wallace for goal. Wallace scores the goal. First goal of the game to bring it 1-0 in 2 minutes to go. That is such a good goal.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Well-timed tackle. Well, the electronic board
1 minute
showing
added
one
time.
Minute. Sevilla chasing this game furiously. What can they produce? This could be the equaliser.
Sevilla!
Absolute. That's all there is time for.
And they're in blue for full time just as we conceded the penalty.
Going into the second leg of this time.
Well, at this stage of the tournament, you'd take any.
Oh, what a really late goal there for Wallace. That's brilliant stuff. If you have enjoyed this episode, please do smash the like button. And if you're new around here, please get subscribed. For more FIFA 23 career videos, I shall see you in the next one. Goodbye.